sadistic. I bet I could fry an egg on your head right now if I wanted to. No, kiddo. I'd like to believe you're aware enough, even now, to know that there's nothing sadistic in my actions. Or maybe towards those other jokers. But not you. No, kiddo. This moment. This is me. And my most masochistic.
Bill. It's your baby.
I was five and he was six. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down. Seasons came and changed the time. When I grew up, I called him mine. He would always laugh and say, "Remember when we used to play?" Bang, bang, I shot you down. Bang, bang, you hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, I used to shoot you down. Music played and people sang. Just for me, the church bells rang. Day, sometimes I cry. He didn't even say goodbye. He didn't take the time to lie. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
Ah!
Mommy, I'm home.
Hey, baby. How was school?
Mommy, can I put to you in the TV room?
Oh. That good-for-nothing dog of yours? Got his little ass in the living room and acted a damn fool. That's what happened, baby.
Barney did this?
Baby, now you can't come in here. There's broken glass everywhere and you could cut yourself. This is an old friend of Mommy's. I ain't seen in a long time.
Hi, honey. I'm Mr. Stace. What's your name?
Her name is Nikki.
Nikki. Such a pretty name for such a pretty girl. How old are you, Nikki?
Mickey? It's just your question.
I'm 4.
4 years old, eh? You know, I had a little girl once. She'd be about 4 now.
Now, baby, me and Mommy's friend got some grown-up talk to talk about. So you can go in your room now, and I want you to leave us alone till I tell you to come out. Okay? Nakia! In your room now. You want some coffee?
Yeah, sure.
This Pasadena homemaker's name is Jeannie Bell. Her husband is Dr. Lawrence Bell. But back when we were acquainted 4 years ago, her name was Vernita Green. Her code name was Copperhead. Mine, Black Mamba.
Do you have a towel?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You still take cream and sugar, right?
Yeah.
So I suppose it's a little late for an apology, huh?
You suppose correctly.
Look, bitch. I need to know if you're gonna start any more shit around my baby girl.
You can relax for now. I'm not gonna murder you in front of your child, okay?
That's being more rational than Bill led me to believe you were capable of.
It's mercy, compassion, and forgiveness I lack, not rationality.
I know I fucked you over. I fucked you over bad. I wish to God I hadn't, but I did. You have every right to want to get even.
No. Get even? Even, Stephen? I would have to kill you. Go up to Nikki's room, kill her. Then wait for your husband, the good Dr. Bell, to come home and kill him. That would be even for. That'd be about square.
Look, if I could go back in a machine, I would. But I can't. All I can tell you is that I'm a different person now.
Oh, great. I don't care.
Be that as it may, I know I don't deserve your mercy or your forgiveness. However, I beseech you for both on behalf of my daughter.
Bitch, you can stop right there. Just because I have no wish to murder you before the eyes of your daughter does not mean that parading her around in front of me is going to inspire sympathy. You and I have unfinished business, and not a goddamn fucking thing you've done in the subsequent 4 years, including getting knocked up, is going to change that.
So when do we do this?
It all depends. When do you want to die? Tomorrow? The day after tomorrow?
How about tonight, bitch?
Splendid. Where?
There's a baseball diamond where I coach our little league about a mile from here. We meet there around 2:30 in the morning, dressed all in black. Your hair in a black stocking. And we have us a knife fight. We won't be bothered. Now, I have to fix Nikki's cereal.
Bill always said you were one of the best ladies he ever saw with an edged weapon.
Fuck you, bitch. I know he didn't qualify that shit. So you can just kiss my motherfucking ass, Black Mamba. Black Mamba. I should have been motherfucking Black Mamba.
Weapon of choice? Hey, if you want to stick with your butcher knife, that's fine with me.
Very funny, bitch. Very funny, bitch!
It's not my intention to do this in front of you. For that, I'm sorry. But you can take my word for it. Your mother had it coming.
たる者ただ己の敵を倒すことに専念すべし一切の喜怒哀楽さらに情けは無用なり。 邪魔立てする者、それがたとえ神といえども仏といえども、これを切るべし。これすなわち戦いの根本に隠れし極意。
Dallas here. This is Rockabilly Rhythms on KTRN 60.1 and with the Lord's on my mind. I'm a looking at the formula one, but she mighty hard to find. Lord, if my country cousin pick the hottest spots in town. Oh, that little bit of woman.
Details, son number one.
It's a goddamn massacre, Pop. They wiped out the whole wedding party execution style.
Give me a figure.
9 dead bodies. And we're talking the whole shebang. Bride, groom, reverend.
Reverend's wife. Hell, they even shot that old color fellow that plays the organ. It appeared to me somebody objected to this union and wasn't able to hold their peace. Good gravy, Marie.
What'd I tell you, Pop? It's like a goddamn Nicaraguan death squad. Look at shit can that dress me, boy. Shoot the house of worship.
Sorry, Pop.
Well, it's definitely working professionals. I guesstimate Mexican Mafia hit squad. 4, maybe 5 strong.
How can you tell?
Well, a sure and steady hand did this. This ain't no squirrely amateur. This is the work of a solid dog. You can tell by the cleanliness of the carcass that the kill crazy rampage, though it may be. All the colors are kept inside the line. If you was a moron, you could almost be married.
Who's the bride?
Don't know. The name on the marriage certificate is Arlene Machiavelli. That's a fake. We've all just been calling her the bride on account of the dress.
He didn't tell her she was pregnant. Man, it'd be a mad dog to see that goddamn good-looking gal like that in the head. Look at her. Hay-colored hair. Big eyes. She's a blood-spattered angel. Son number one?
Yeah.
This tall drink of cocksucker ain't dead.
Thank you.
I might never have liked you. Or in fact, I despise you. But that shouldn't suggest that I don't respect you. Dying in our sleep is a luxury that our kind is rarely afforded. My gift to you. Hello, Bill.
What's her condition?
Comatose.
Where is she?
I'm standing over her right now.
That's my girl. Elle, you're going to abort the mission. We owe her better than that.
Oh, you don't owe her shit!
Will you keep your voice down?
You don't owe her shit!
May I say one thing?
Speak.
You all beat the hell out of that woman, but you didn't kill her. And I put a bullet in her head, but her heart just kept on beating. Now, you saw that yourself with your own beautiful blue eye, did you not? We've done a lot of things to this lady. And if she ever wakes up, we'll do a whole lot more. But one thing we won't do is sneak into her room in the night like a filthy rat and kill her. Sleep. And the reason we won't do that thing is because that thing would lower us. Don't you agree, Miss Driver?
I guess.
Do you really have to guess?
No, I don't really have to guess. I know.
Come on home, honey.
Affirmative. I love you too. Bye bye. Thought that was pretty fucking funny, didn't you? Word of advice, shithead. Don't you ever wake up.
price is $75 a fuck, my friend. You getting your freak on or what?
Oh, yeah, boy.
Yeah. Now, here's the rules. Rule number one, no punching her. Nurse comes in tomorrow and she got her a shiner and less than teeth, jigs up. So no knuckle sandwiches under no circumstances. And by the way, this little cunt's a spitter. It's a motor reflex thing. But spitter, no, no punching. Now, we absolutely positively clear on rule number one?
Yeah.
Good. Now, rule number two, no monkey bites, no hickeys. In fact, no leaving no marks or no kind. After that, it's all good, buddy. Now, her plumbing down there don't work no more, so feel free to come in there all you want. Keep the noise down, try not to make a mess. I'll be back in 20. By the way, not all the time, but sometimes this chick's cooch can get dry in a bucket of sand. If she dries, just lube up with this and you'll be good to go. Bon appetit, good buddy.
Well, I'm from Huntsville, Texas. My name is Buck, and I'm here to fuck.
Your name is Buck, right? And you came here to fuck, right?
Thank you.
Wiggle your big toe. Wiggle your big toe. Wiggle your big toe. Wiggle your big toe. As I lay in the back of Buck's truck, trying to will my limbs out of entropy,
wiggle your big toe.
I could see the faces of the cunts who did this to me, and the dicks responsible. Members all of the Deadly Viper Assassination Squad. When fortune smiles on something as violent and ugly as revenge, it seems proof like no other that not only does God exist, you're doing his will. At a time when I knew the least about my enemies, the first name on my death list, Oren Ishii, was the easiest to find. But of course, when one manages the difficult task of becoming queen of the Tokyo underworld, one doesn't keep it a secret, does one? Oren Ishii was born on an American military base in Tokyo, Japan. The half-Japanese, half-Chinese American army brat made her first acquaintance with death at the age of 9. It was at that age she witnessed the death of her parents at the hands of Japan's most ruthless Yakuza boss, Boss Matsumoto.
Here!
She swore revenge. Luckily for her, Boss Matsumoto was a pedophile. At 11, she got her revenge.
Matsumoto, atashi o mite. Atashi no kao o yoku mite. Atashi no me o mite. Atashi no kuchi o mite. Miyoboe nai kai? Hanta ga koroshita dareka ni nitte nai kai?
She was one of the top female assassins in the world. At 25, she did her part in the killing of 9 innocent people, including my unborn daughter, in a small wedding chapel in El Paso, Texas. But on that day, 4 years ago, she made one big mistake. She should have killed 10. However, before satisfaction would be mine, first things first.
Wiggle your big toe.
hard part's over. Now, let's get these other pickies wiggling.
Okinawa, one way. Almost American.
America. Welcome, America.
Domo.
My English very good. You say domo. Can you speak Japanese?
No. Just a few words I learned since yesterday. May I sit at the bar?
Oh, sure, please sit. Oh. What other words did you learn?
はい、お客さん、上がり超頼むよ、急いで。今大好きなヒルメロ見てんだよ。シェット、ヒルメロタイム。いいから急げ、ハリアップ。お茶沸いてるんだから、たまには自分で出しなさい。Shut
up! Get you us out here! Excuse me, here. What other Japanese do you know?
Oh, let's see, arigato?
Arigato. Good.
I already said domo, right?
Yeah.
Konnichiwa?
Konnichiwa. Please repeat.
Konnichiwa.
Perfect. Good. You say Japanese a lot like you're Japanese.
Oh, now you're making fun of me.
No. Serious business. Pronunciation very good. You say arigato? Like we say arigato.
Well, thank you. I mean, arigato.
You should learn Japanese. Very easy.
No kidding, I heard it was kind of hard.
Most difficult. But you have a Japanese tank. Okay. Omachi-do-sama. Oh my god. Hora! Oi! Agari doshita osoi! Isuke, hora!
Nani nomu?
I beg your pardon?
Drink.
Oh, yes, a bottle of warm sake, please.
Warm sake? Very good! Askaipo!
Sake? Mapirma kara?
Hiru demo yoru demo iidaro, metta ni kyaka konen da kara. Eh? Kono aho, to aho.
Nande ore ga itsumo sake hakobana kya ikenen da? Chanto kiki nasai. 30 nenkan anta sushi nigitte ore wa sake hakobi.
これが軍隊だったら、俺は今頃将軍だよってんだ、この野郎。よく語ったね。相手将軍なら、俺は天皇陛下だよ。いいか、俺、お前は酒を運ぶ役目なんだ。いいか、よく覚えとけ、このハゲ。
Do you understand? ハゲじゃない、剃ってるだけ。Do you understand?
Sorry. なんだっけ。おお。Oh, what's that in Japan?
Uh-huh.
Oh. What brings you talking now?
I came to see a man.
Oh, yeah. You have a friend living in Okinawa?
Not quite.
Not friend?
I never met him.
Never? Who is he? May I ask?
Hattori Hanzo.
Hattori Hanzo, what is the name of the man?
Nihon Toka Itsuyo De.
What is the name of Nihon Toka?
Kiritai Nezumi ga iru kara.
You must have a big rat. You need Hattori Hanzo's steel.
Huge.
それはあなたにお見せしたかった。だが、あなたのような人だからすでに承知のはずだ。私はもう殺しの道具は作っておらん。ここに置いてあるのは釘用とお守りでの品として置いてあるだけのこと。もちろん自分の柵には誇りを持っておる。
Then give me one of these.
These are not for sale.
I didn't say sell me. I said give me.
Why should I help you?
Because my vermin is a former student of yours. And considering the student, I'd say you have a rather large obligation.
そこに休むといい。刀を作るのには1ヶ月ほどかかる。その間に稽古すればいい。28年前、もう二度と作らぬと神仏に誓ったことを私は破り、そしてやり終えた。人を殺す道具を再び作ってしまった。その目的では私は成功した。私がこれを作ったのは、達観すればお前の目的に同情しているからだ。うぬぼりではなく、これは私の最高傑作。旅の途上で神が立ちはだかれば神をも決めるであろう。
Massacre in El Paso, Texas, that Bill backed his Nippon progeny financially and philosophically in her Shakespearean in magnitude power struggle with the other Yakuza clans over who would rule vice in the city of Tokyo. When the final sword was sheathed, it was Oren Ishii and her powerful posse, the crazy 88, that proved the victor. The pretty lady to Oren's right, who's dressed like she's a villain on Star Trek, is Oren's lawyer, best friend, and second lieutenant. The half-French, half-Japanese Sophie Fatale. Another former protege of Bill's. The young girl in the schoolgirl uniform is Oren's personal bodyguard, 17-year-old Gogo Yubari. Gogo may be young, but what she lacks in age, she makes up for in madness.
Ferrari nanka suki kana?
Ferrari nante Italian no gomi daro. Atashi to yaritai n da. Warau na yo. Yaritai no ka yaritaku nai no ka? Dochi da?
やりたい?
どうなのさ? これでもまだ私を刺した? でも逆に刺されちゃったみたいだ!
See what I mean? The bald guy in the black suit and the Kato mask is Johnny Mo, the head general of Oren's personal army, the Crazy 88. And just in case you're wondering, how could a half-breed Japanese-Chinese-American become the boss of all bosses in Tokyo, Japan? I'll tell you. The subject of Oren's blood and nationality came up before the council only once, the night Oren assumed power over the crime council. The man who seems bound and determined to break the mood is Boss Tanaka. And what Boss Tanaka thinks is...
おい、ひょめ!一体何をするんだ?今日は言われすぎじゃねえか!あ?おい、ひょめ!一体何を言ってんだよ!この組長から泥棒が!おっさんまた言うの?タラの親の!頭おかしいじゃねえのかい!俺は許さんで!あのさんに失礼だろ!あがまれよ!田中さん。
田中とはどういうことです?うちの姉ちゃんが、あんたの姉さんやあんたの姉さんと一緒にこの会作った。あんたらが設定、爆発させて、飲んだくれても見て墓だから泣いてか!うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ちゃんが、うちの姉ち 皆さん、田中直也坊、胸に一物終わりのご様子、ぜひ本音をお聞かせいただけましょう。今日ここで起きしまった間違いのことだよ。西井の姉さん、何だろうよ、あなたのことだよ。アイドルだ、チャイニーズのアイドルアメリカ人リーダーにしまったってことだよ。
私の真剣な気持ちをご理解いただく、ここから英語で話します。 As your leader, I encourage you from time to time, and always in a respectful manner, to question my logic. If you're unconvinced a particular plan of action I've decided is the wisest, tell me so. But allow me to convince you, and I promise you right here and now, no subject will ever be taboo. Except, of course, the subject that was just under discussion. The price you pay for bringing up either my Chinese or American heritage as a negative is, I collect your fucking head. Just like this fucker here.
このファック野郎と同じようにね。
Now, if any of you sons of bitches got anything else to say, now's the fucking time!
I didn't think so. Kyo wa kurame ni shimashou. One ticket to Tokyo, please.
Thank you. って来て、したらここのジジイの股の間にババアの顔があんの。なんで、なんでかって言うと目の前にチンポコ立ってんだよ。うわぁ、そいつのチンポコ。
わがままなんてもんじゃないでしょ
う。あんたそんなこと聞かれたらどうだと思ってんの。
なんですか。
聞いたでしょ。
え、
あんた首切り落とさせろよ。
もっと言うなよ。
私ですが、はいはい、あの連絡先を教えていただければこちらから連絡します。
おい、お前を何回似てんだよな。あ、チャーリー・ブラウンじゃん。
本当にチャーリー・ブラウンにそっくりでございます。
チャーリー・ブラウン、ペパロニピザ4つ、そういううちに置いてないんですよ。いいから持ってこい、これ美味しそうだ
な。ねえねえ、チャーリー、チューして
チュー。う
わー、俺にし勝負はまだついちゃいなよ。
Bell.
So, Oren, any more subordinates for me to kill?
Hi.
Kobo dane.
Bingo. Sochi wa Black Mamba.
Uwasa ga hitori aruki shiteru mitai dane.
So da na.
Gogo. I know you feel you must protect your mistress, but I beg you, walk away.
お願い事のつもり?
もっとマシな頼み方ないの?
No!
Is that what I think it is?
You didn't think it was gonna be that easy, did you?
You know,
for a second there?
Yeah, I kinda did.
Silly rabbit.
Tricks are for kids.
Thank you.
Except you, Sophie. You stay right where you are.
Your instrument is quite impressive. どこで作ったんだい?
Okinawa.
Okinawa no dara ga sono katana wo tsukutta.
This is Hattori Hanzo's steel.
Usotsuke!
Katana wa tsukare shirazu.
あんたも少し力が残ってるといいけどね。でなきゃ5分と見ごもたないよ。このよろみを攻めとしちゃ悪くないだろう。Silly Caucasian girl likes to play with samurai swords. You may not be able to fight like a samurai, but you can at least die like a samurai.
Wakata.
Ikuyo.
Please forgive my betrayal.
No more of that.
But still,
nothing. Except my aching heart at what she's done to my beautiful and brilliant Sophie.
I've kept you alive for two reasons. First reason is information.
Brûle en enfer, espèce de salope, blonde. Je ne te dirai rien!
But I am gonna ask you questions. And every time you don't give me answers, I'm gonna cut something off. And I promise you, they will be things you will miss.
Give me your other arm!
I want all the information on the deadly vipers.
You had to guess.
What they've been doing?
Why she left you alive.
And where I can find them.
What would be your guess?
Guessing won't be necessary. She informed me. She said I could keep my wicked life for two reasons. As I said before, I've allowed you to keep your wicked life for two reasons. And the second reason is... so you can tell him, in person, everything that happened here tonight. I want him to witness the extent of my mercy by witnessing your deformed body. I want you to tell him all the information you just told me. I want him to know what I know. I want him to know. I want him to know. And I want them all to know. They'll all soon be as dead as the rat.
That woman deserves her revenge. And we deserve to die.
She must suffer to her last breath. Did you find me?
I'm the man.
One more thing, Sophie. Is she aware her daughter is still alive?
綺麗とおだてられ咲いてみせればすぐ散らされるバカなバカなバカな女の恨みいぶし定め悲しと諦めて泣きを見せればまた泣かされる女女女涙の恨みいぶし悔しい許せない消すに消えない忘れられない月ぬ月ぬ月ぬ女の恨みいぶし夢よ未練と笑われて冷めて見せますまだ冷めきれぬ女女女心の恨みいぶし刺したかないが刺さずにゃおかぬ燃える燃える燃える女の恨みいぶし死んで花見が咲くじゃなし恨み一筋生きてゆく女女女命の恨みいぶし